today's students, none of their educational journeys are linear. College doesn't look the same for everybody. It's different based on if you're a mother, if you're a father, if you're an immigrant, if you're a refugee. Education is not a one-size-fits-all. These students, they all had challenges arise, but that did not stop any of them. They all just kept going forward.